Halo guys, selamat datang kembali di channel Furisu. Ya guys, dan kali ini saya akan lanjutin game Seven Years From Now ya. Yang langsung saja kemarin load game ya. Di sini aja, klinik waiting room. Load game bukan start game ya. New game apa start game itu enggak tahu, saya lupa. Oke, dan di sini sampai sini ya, coba tanya sama resepsionisnya. Well, got a long day ahead. Enggak tahu. Well, let's head to the hospital for now. Kita tanya-tanya dulu sama ini ya. Oh, sama ya ternyata ya. Apakah kesini hospital? Oh iya ternyata. Hospital courtyard. Tanya dulu sama ibu-ibu yang di sini. Overstay patient, I wonder when I'll get better. Amin. Saya doakan pun lebih baik ya. Dan di sini juga ada orang loh. Harus dibudayakan untuk tanya-tanya ya. First time patient, flowers are so lucky. Lucky for lucky, nggak tahu tuh saya. Ntar tanya sama ini dulu. Ibu-ibu, oh bapak-bapak ya ternyata ya. Mas-mas, the fresh air is lovely here. Tanya sama sini dulu, nurse. Beauty as a before scene. Science apa scene? Gak tahu lah. Dan ini apa ini ya? Dan terus ini suruh kemana ini? Mungkin yang sana ya. Ding 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 ding. Oh ternyata di sini ya. This place. Oh ternyata mungkin dia mengingat kembali. It's a familiar smell. Oh iya, oh mungkin ini ya. Oh yang jadi cewek yang di mimpinya itu AOI namanya. Hey, are you listening? Yeah, I am. Hey, I wonder if we can see a lot of them. I'm so excited for the meteor shower. Yeah. Well, let's go. Okay. Oh jadi dia tuh ingin menonton meteor shower apa? Meteor jatuh ya. Kenapa ini? Probably just have to wait now. Awi, are you okay? I think you may have a fever. No, I'm fine, just a little tired. Really? If you feel sick, make sure you tell me. You are really keen. But if so, what should we do? There is nobody left on this floor. Oh, apa ini? Oh, it's not that the button to call the nurse. You're right, but there are two buttons. Red or blue. Which one it is? Maybe the color you like? What? That can't be it. It could be fine. And anyway, you might be the one that needs help before I do. In that case, I'll push the button for you. Mungkin offers? And this is maybe something like an endurance test. Anyway, tell me if you feel bad. Oh, jadi keingatan. Oh, saya kira nganu ya. Seems like a feel bad. Tell me shit. Oh ternyata si Awinya kena masuk angin ya. Jadi dia itu bilang gak apa-apa itu tapi menyembunyikannya. Situ fever, I got a call someone. Ding ding ding. Blue and red. Blue. Can I help you? It's Haruto Suraki, I'm currently on the second floor of building number 2. Haruto, what are you doing? Everyone has been looking for you. What about Miss Aihana? Is Aoi with you? Yes, she is. But she seems to be in a lot of pain and she has a fever. Please come quickly. You'll be the right way. Still stay. Aoi is going to be okay. Someone is coming. Haruto, I'm sorry. Seems like we can see the meteor shower. We can just see it next time. Hehehe, thanks. By the way, which button did you push? The blue one. I like the right one more. The next time I'll push the right one. That's so weird. The next time I'll be the one to push it. Like I said, it's not supposed to be race. This time. Oh, jadi ini tuh ingatannya Haruto itulah, pokoknya ingatan Haruto itu sama si Aoi, Aoi yang teman yang ingin ditemui 7 tahun. Flowers, huh? That's where my memories. Aoi, that's her name. Oh, jadi iya sih benar. Saya akan ngulangin jadi aja. Astaghfirullahaladzim. What's what I was in this house? Aoi, who is he? Wait, maybe there's someone in this building who will remember me like Dr. Ichiki. I shout as Rod. Oh, dan ini ada perawatnya ya, yaitu Nurse. But it is a bit embarrassing to just go up to people and ask, what am I saying? It's the very reason I came here for. Jadi ini suruh tanya ya kan? Gini aja. My name is Haruto Soraki. Do you know about Aoi? Are you a patient here? No, sorry. Actually, I'm fine. Okay then. Of course, it be so. I'm acting like some creep. Result as someone else. Kenapa ini jadi tanya sama orang-orang sekitar ya? Okay, hi. On the other day, apparently there are ghosts in the morgue in this hospital. No way, you know I'm really scared of ghosts. I mean, just the other day. I don't think I can put into this conversation. Oh, dan ini ada siapa ya? Nurse lagi. Sebentar, tanyanya gini biar bagus ya. Oh, hi, my name is Haruto Soraki. I'm looking for somebody who knows me. Well, you happen to remember me from somewhere. I was wondering if I could you learn. Why are you looking for them? Them apa them? Atau? I totally don't have most of my past memories. I see, well, I'm sorry, but I don't think I've met you before. Oh, sorry for asking you something so strange. You're a funny kid. I need to help, but I'm in the middle of work, so. Oh, that's right. Sorry for bothering you. Bye. Dan ini ada siapa lagi? Kesini. Ini tanyanya gini. Nah, gini. Gini tanyanya. Nah, gini. Hello, my name is Haruto Soraki. I was admitted to the hospital long time ago, but I don't remember much about it. So I'm looking for somebody who might know me. So they might know you. When were you admitted? And I know is that it was more than 7 years ago. You came here 3 years ago. I see. Thank you for your help. No, like here either. I shall try asking people outside. Oh, jadi ini suruh keluar dulu ya, tanya sama orang luar. Dan ini siapa ini? Sih, I wanna take a break too. Tanya sama ini, siapa ini? Oh, I know this is right, but I call IS. How long you have been working here for? Huh? Well, I just happened 2 years ago. You're looking for someone? Yeah, well, I'm looking for people I know from before, but I can't fill them up. Nah, kalau. Oh, well, I won't have a clue. The only thing I know about this town is the big accident. Kenapa ini? Kenapa ini? Kenapa ini? Crap. Man in the street. So sorry, I think I got some pain on you. Yeah. But it's the same color as my jacket, so people won't notice. Don't worry about it. I'm terribly sorry. Huh, seems like we have an accident there too. Well, take care, kid. Oh, jadi ini tuh kayaknya ada kecelakaan di kota ini gitu ya. Kecelakaan besar gitu mungkin. I shall try asking a few more people. No good. I have no clue. Dia ini gak punya anu ya, apa namanya? Pemecahan masalahnya harus out of telling to the old man. Oh, ini ya. Ask me my name, sir. I'm looking for information about the past. Yeah, you're that kid asking around for stuff, right? Yeah. You're the dig deeper, you know. I made adventure around your conversation. Maybe better to contact to them again before coming to me. Yeah, but he's already. was really curious about the accident that he mentioned, but accident? You mean the Nishikata explosion? Nishikata explosion accident itu apa ya? Oh yeah, I guess that's it, as you should have said so in the beginning. Really, there's no but I was getting the journal back in the day. I also know that accident was kinda fishy. Is that sure? So, that it was no accident. With that level of occurrence, so many deaths, only crimes of irregularity to the public. I'll see. My body is not as young as it used to be, so I'm taking a bit of a break, but in the bottom of it one day. I see. Well, actually, I'm looking for people who were here several years ago. And I don't know anything at all about the accident. Huh? What are you on about, kid? The accident we're talking about? It happened right here at this hospital 7 years ago. Chapter 2, The Past. End-nya kan? Pasti gitu. The Past End. Okay, ini nanti sajalah. Ini sudah auto-save kok. See, I can't find anything related to my memories. The man had to go for his checkup right after accident, huh? Or if it has something to do with my memory loss. Oh, I forgot to go to Dr. Ichika's place. I can't go now. Oh wait, it's too late. I'll go tomorrow morning. The next day. Oh no, I slept it in. Okay guys, dan segini dulu video dari saya. Dan jangan lupa untuk share, like, dan subscribe-nya ya guys. Sampai jumpa dan...
Bye-bye.